Hi, it's Kerry. I'm celebrating World Whale Day today. I've got lots of amazing whales and a few other sea animals as well. Subscribe and give a thumbs up if you like whales. Can you tell me which is the world's largest toothed whale? So not a baleen whale, a whale with teeth. The humpback whale is one of the largest animals on Earth. Humpback whales are not predatory as they filter feed for tiny krill or small surface fish. They are totally harmless to people. Like all whales, humpback whales are mammals and give live birth to very large calves. The killer whale calf. Orcas or killer whales are one of the world's most powerful predators. They prey on marine mammals such as seals, sea lions, whales, fish, squid, and seabirds. The beluga whale, made very popular by Finding Dory. Beluga whales are the smallest whale. They live in coastal waters of the Arctic Ocean and in the subarctic regions. When ice starts to form, the belugas migrate south towards warmer water. The pygmy sperm whale is also a toothed whale. It has 10 to 16 teeth in their lower jaw only. It is a bluish grey colour with a lighter pinkish coloured underbody. And here's another killer whale. There's a little trigger underneath that makes the mouth go up and down, which is really great for catching other fish. Something that the killer whale is very good at. Mottled green baleen whale that often has incrustations of barnacles on the skin, just like this one. Very realistic looking. It is commonly found in the coastal waters of the northeastern Pacific Ocean. I think that's a really nice model. Plainful beaked whale, sometimes known as a dense beaked whale, are a species of whale that can be found in deep, warm waters all over the world. The Plainful's beaked whale has two distinctive horn-like teeth that grow from bulges in the lower jaw. And here's one of our bath time toys, a toy whale. The bowhead whale is also known as the Greenland right whale. They are found in the cold waters of the Arctic Sea. They have dark bluish black skin with white patches on the jaw, belly and tail. It does not have a dorsal fin. Its jaw is arched and it looks like a bow. Its mouth has baleen plates for filtering zooplankton and small fish. The narwhal. This medium-sized whale is found in Arctic coastal waters and rivers. They have two teeth. In males, the more prominent tooth grows into a sword-like spiral tusk up to 8.8 feet long or 2.7 meters. The females may grow a much smaller tusk. Notice there's no dorsal fin. Sperm whale has conical shaped teeth for catching prey. They have a large brain and the most powerful sonar, which they use to help to find their prey in the dark deep sea. This causes them to have a block shaped head, which makes them easy to recognize. They are able to dive to 1,000 meters and stay down for up to 2 hours. They live in very deep water. The pilot whale is actually a dolphin. They have dark grey skin with a greyish area on the belly and an anchor-shaped grey patch on the chin. They live in the deep water and often form groups or pods of more than 100 members. Killer whales hunt in groups called pods. They work together to target prey and are able to communicate using various sounds. They can weigh up to 6 tons and grow to 32 feet or 9.7 meters. The finback whale is the second largest animal in the world. It is also known as the razorback due to the grooves and plates that design their bodies. It is a baleen whale. You'll notice that the fin whale features a dorsal fin and flippers. Dolphins are very intelligent and they're often seen playing in the water and even jumping out of the water. They can also ride waves. They like to play fight and occasionally swim with humans. Southern right whale is a baleen whale and has a broad back without a dorsal fin. There are wide pectoral fins, a long arching mouth that begins above the eye, and small rough patches on the skin called callosites. Killer whales, or orcas, are the largest of the dolphins and are so easy to recognize by their distinctive black and white coloring. They have long rounded bodies with large dorsal fins at the middle of their backs. Their black bodies are marked with white patches on the underside and near the eyes. The beluga whales are easily recognized by the white skin and rounded forehead, and they have no dorsal fin. They like to feed on fish, crustaceans and worms. The beluga has a flexible neck. The dugong, they are related to the manatees and are similar in appearance and behaviour. They graze on underwater grasses day and night, rooting for them with their bristled sensitive snouts and chomping them with their rough lips. The killer whale will even attack other whales, including the enormous blue whale, which can measure over 3 times their size. They have also been known to breach the surface to grab sea lions and seals, even partially jumping onto ice floes to reach their prey. The sperm whale is the world's largest toothed whale, and unlike the baleen whales, sperm whales are active predators, eating large squid, large bony fish and also sharks. Sperm whales give birth to only one calf at a time. The mothers form a nursery so they can take turns in finding food. The right whale are the rarest of all large whales. There are several species and all are identified by enormous heads which can measure up to 1/3 of their total body length. These massive heads and jaws accommodate hundreds of baleen plates. Blue whales are the largest animals to have lived on Earth. These magnificent marine mammals can grow up to 30 meters or 100 feet long. They feed on tiny shrimp-like animals called krill. During certain times of the year, a single adult blue whale consumes about 4 tons of krill a day. They have fringe plates called baleen attached to their upper jaws.